Okay, son, at it again.
Welcome to the Essence of Beauty. Today is going to be a wig review featuring AR version hair. I first off want to tell you guys thank you so much for watching my Kendra's Boutique video. That video has done really, really good, and I appreciate all the love, the views, the likes, the supports, the comments, the questions. I appreciate it all, and thank you so much for those that have seen my pictures on Instagram excuse me, of the hair. Thank you guys so much for that. Now, let's move on to AR Virgin Hair. I have in three bundles of their Burmese BODYWAVE. I have in two 18s, 120, and a 16-inch closure that I got from AliExpress. Now, the shipping was very fast. It comes through regular postage mail, but I got this hair for their back-to-school sale. So, I was expecting for the shipping to take a while. It did. It was very, very fast, and I appreciate the good service. And also, their old website, they transferred to a newer website for, right, like a temporary website, so you had to get it from there. I will tell you guys about their Instagram, where you can find them on Instagram. Their Instagram was hacked, so if you guys will go to AR Dolls on Instagram, it will lead you to their new page in the new labeling for the website, so that you can get on and look at the hair. And I hope you guys, please just be familiar with what you're ordering, because that the group or whoever hacked their page is coming off to people that they are selling hair. So just be careful and make sure that you're ordering from AR Virgin Hair, not from somebody else, because they're just taking people's money. So and you're not getting hair. Just a little heads up there. But I have these beautiful, beautiful hair. I have been wearing this wig for a month now. I use to construct my wig the usual method. I use a different cap, which I took apart another wig and used that cap. That's why the cap is different, because it used to be my mesh style dome cap that you can get right out of the local beauty supply store. I also did for this wig sewing and hot gluing. Guys, I'm very rough on my wig, so I do on the outer perimeter, going to the inside is sewing in the middle of the head. So here that I got my hand on, guys, that in this section, that is what is hot glued. I leave myself some tabs. So for example, this is my edges, guys. This tab that's right here, I leave that space so that I can be able to pull my wig on, adjust, and go from there. But the back of the wig is, majority of it is sewn, besides starting for the hot gluing. Now, this hair, which is, I want to show it to you guys. Gorgeous hair. I love this hair. I've got a lot of compliments on this hair. This hair is not high maintenance, so you can make it do what it do with this hair. I have curl wand this hair, different curl wand barrel sizes. I also have flexi rod. I have not flat ironed it. I have not barreled or hot curled it at all. Just wand curled it. And because I have body wave, once I finish with my curls, the waves will come right back. So I will be able to kind of wear it 2 or 3 days later without it being curled, which that I enjoy. You guys know I'm a long hair, don't care woman, but it's been so hot down here in South Georgia that I was like bumping. 20 is as long as I'm going, and then as soon as it cools off, then we'll be back. Now, it is out for Labor Day, so we hopefully we'll see it cool back down here. But it is football season, so we'll see. But what am I using to shampoo condition the hair? This is my conditioner, but this is the Argan Oil Shea Butter Conditioner. I use this conditioner and the shampoo to wash my hair. The hair does really good with this. And the reason I'm not using my Hello Hydrations, my Walmart has not had the big bottles. So I just was like, I'm not going to buy 2 or 3 little bottles. But as soon as they get that big bottle back in, I'll be back using that. But this hair has done really well with this. So this hair, we will get this. And I tell my mom all the time, you know, hair has and wigs have personalities. So I just find it funny that this shampoo and conditioner works good for this hair. My Moroccan oil shampoo and conditioner worked good for the Kendra Boutique's hair. It just plays on. They have their own personality. So, guys, I would advise you check out our AR Virgin Hair. Find out what they have. They sell frontals. They sell closures. They sell their own custom wigs that have been made, U-parts and full wigs. They have their own line of shampoos and conditioners. They do kinky curly and a whole bunch of other textures. But I sincerely have enjoyed my hair from them. I would encourage you guys to check them out. And I hope you guys enjoy my hair, because this is the hair I've been rocking, and it's all over my Instagram. So this is the hair. And I thank you guys so much for watching me and tuning in. And I will see you guys on the next time. Thank you.